Hello, who this?
It's a man. Amanda DeSanta, we met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
No, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
Perpetual wars if there was a draft.
I love America, right?
But
right
I'm here to say it.
Jackson Skinner, he's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch.
What?
dress up.
Honey, I dress sexy. I do everything in bed, just like the porno. He's still cute.
Killer wheels! Killer!
Got these tickets to the Benders game today, so I'm all good. Looking forward to it.
Your life must be so exciting.
Say again?
I can't even imagine. Gang signs, initiations, dropping homies, ready to bleed for the hood. Live fast, die young. Respect.
Man, what are you talking about? You don't know me.
Oh, no. I didn't mean any offense. It's just my life is so dull. I still haven't moved out of my parents' place. Anyway, I'll just be quiet. Everyone thinks it must be so exciting working in a gun store, but it's really not. I've read a lot of books on gangs, you know. I can really see you holding one of these on an angle like they do on TV. Enjoy, my friend.
Thank you. You got custody, bitch. That's what you wanted, so you watch the kid. You need to lay off that motherfucking truck.
Redemption exhibition. Again.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Damn, that must be my girl.
What up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get for 10 bucks?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it.
What's up, Sully?
When are you coming home?
I think I got a modeling audition.
Who voice is that?
I know.
Hey, man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
Don't be out all night.
Greetings.
Medical marijuana clinic.